Good morning, children. May God bless you all. Our today's topic is our rich heritage. Mallika Sarabhai. She is known for her Bharatanatyam. Mallika Sarabhai is an activist, an Indian classical dancer, an actress from Ahmedabad, Gujarat, India. She was born on 9th May 1954. The award she received is Padma Bhushan. Pandit Brij Maharaj is known for Kathak. Brij Mahameshwar, popularly known as Pandit Brij Maharaj, is an exponent of the Handiya and Hebat Kalka Bitadin Gharana of Kathak dance in India. Pandit Brij Maharaj is a descendant of the Maharaj family of Kathak dancers, which includes his two uncles, Shambhu Maharaj and Lakshmi Maharaj, and his father and guru, Achan Maharaj. He was born on 4th February 1938, and the awards that he received are Padma Vibhushan, Sangeet Natak Academy Award for Dance Kathak. Guru Chandupanika is known for Kathakali. Sri Thornton Karakaran Chandupanika, a foremost exponent of the Kathakali style of dancing. Born in 1873 in Kerala, Sri Chandupanika had his training under the famous Guru Ishwara Menon and became the greatest exponent of Kalarikara tradition of Kathakali dancing, which lays particular stress on Bhava. He was honored by the Samudra Raja of Kozhikode with the title of Panika and presented Veera Swinkal in 1903. The Raja of Cochin honored him with two gold medals. Yamini Krishnamurti is known for Kuchipudi. Minkara Yamini Krishnamurti is an Indian dancer of Bharatanatyam and Kuchipudi styles of dancing. She was born on 20 December 1940. The awards that she received are Sangeet Natak Academy Award for Dance Bharatanatyam, Padma Vibhushan and Padma Bhushan. Shruti Banerjee is known for Manipuri dance. Dr. Shruti Banerjee is one of the foremost artists of Manipuri dance. She is at present engaged in evolving a new dance idiom of her own. She is associated as a reader in dance in the Department of Dance, Rabindra Bharati University. Kumkum Mohandeep is known for Odissi dance. Kumkum Mohandeep is an Odissi dancer. Mohandeep was born at Kutak. She received training from Guru Kelu Charan Mahapatra at Kala Vikas Kendra. She is recognized for Abhinaya. She has worked as the Special Secretary to the Government of Odisha. She was born on 10th September 1946. The awards that she received are Padma Shri and Sangeet Natak Academy Award for Dance Odissi. Pandit Jaisraj. He is a classical singer. Pandit Jaisraj was an Indian classical vocalist belonging to the Mewati Gharana. His musical career spanned 75 years, resulting in national and international fame, respect, and numerous major awards and accolades. He was born on 28th January 1930. Hariprasad Chaurasia is Hariprasad Chaurasia is an Indian music director and classical flutist who plays the bansuri, an Indian bamboo flute in the Hindustani classical tradition. He was born on 1st July 1938. The award is Sangeet Natak Academy Award for Hindustani Music, Instrumental for Flute. Bhaiya Ganpat Rao is a harmonium player. Bhaiya Ganpat Rao, alias Sukhar Pia, was a member of the Gwalior royal family and known for pioneering the harmonium as an accompanying instrument. He was a member of the Gwalior Gharana School of Classical Music. He was born in the year 1852. G. Harishankar is a Kanjira instrument player. Govind Rao Harishankar was a player of the Kanjira, Khanjira or Khanjari, a tambourine-like frame drum used in the Carnatic music of South India. He is the only Kanjira player to be awarded the Sangeet Natak Academy Award, the highest national recognition given to the performing artist. He was born on 10th June 1958. The award is Sangeet Natak Academy Award for Music Instrumental for Kanjira. U. Srinivas. He plays mandolin. Upaluku Srinivas was an Indian mandolin player in the Carnatic classical music and composer. Because he was a child prodigy, he was sometimes called the Mozart of classical Indian music. He was awarded the Padma Shri in 1998 by the Government of India. He was born on 28 February 1969. Palkad T.S. Mani Iyer, Mridangam. Palkad T.S. Mani Iyer, born Tiruvilvambalai Ramaswamy, was one of the leading mridanganists in the field of Carnatic music. He, along with his contemporaries Palani Subramanyam Pillai and Ramanathapuram C.S. Murugappupathi, are revered as the Holy Trinity of Mridangam. He was born on 12th June 1912. The award is Sangeet Natak Academy Award for Carnatic Music Instrumental for Mridangam. Zubin Mehta, Orchestra. Zubin Mehta is an Indian conductor of Western and Eastern classical music. He is music director emeritus of the Israel Philharmonic Orchestra and conductor emeritus of the Los Angeles Philharmonic. Mehta's father was the founder of the Bombay Symphony Orchestra and Mehta received his early musical education from him. He was born on 29th April 1936. The awards are Kennedy Center Honors, Padma Bhushan and Padma Vibhushan. Pandit Ram Narayan is a sarangi player. Ram Narayan, often referred to with the title Pandit, is an Indian musician who popularized the bowed instrument sarangi as a solo concert instrument in the Hindustani classical music and became the first internationally successful sarangi player. He was born on 25th December 1927. The award is Padma Vibhushan. Ustad Amjad Ali Khan is a sarod player. Ustad Amjad Ali Khan Bangash is an Indian classical sarod player best known for his clear and fast ekara taal. He was born into a classical musical family and has performed internationally since the 1960s. He was awarded India's second highest civilian honor, Padma Vibhushan, in 2001. He was born on 9th October 1945. The award is Padma Vibhushan. Ustad Bismillah Khan, Chennai. Ustad Kamruddin Bismillah Khan, often referred to by the title Ustad, was an Indian musician credited with popularizing the Chennai, a subcontinental wind instrument of the oboe class. He was born on 21st March 1916. The awards that he received are Bharat Ratna, Padma Vibhushan, Padma Shri and Padma Bhushan. Pandit Ravi Shankar, a sitar player. Ravi Shankar KBE, whose name is often repeated by the title Pandit, was an Indian sitar virtuoso and a composer. He was the best known proponent of the sitar in the second half of the 20th century and influenced many other musicians throughout the world. He was born on 7th April 1920. The awards are Bharat Ratna, Grammy Lifetime Achievement Award and Padma Bhushan. Zakir Hossain, a tabla player. Ustad Zakir Hossain is an Indian tabla virtuoso, composer, percussionist, music producer, film actor and eldest son of tabla player Ustad Alla Rakha. He was awarded the Padma Shri in 1988 and the Padma Bhushan in 2002 by the Government of India, presented by President Abdul Kalam. He was born on 9th March 1951. Awards are Padma Shri and Global Indian Music Academy Award for Best Hindustani Classical Album Instrumental. Pandit Hindraj Divekar, a player of Rudravina. Pandit Hindraj Divekar is a virtuoso of the Rudravina and sitar. He teaches both Drupad and Khayal styles. Pandit Hindraj is one of the very few surviving Rudravina players in the world. He is the co-author of the book Rudravina, an Ancient String Musical Instrument. He was born on 4th December 1954. L. Subramanian, a violinist. Lakshmi Narayana Subramanian is an Indian violinist, composer and conductor trained in the classical Carnatic music tradition and Western classical music and renowned for his virtuoso playing techniques and compositions in orchestral fusion. He was born on 23rd July 1947. The award is Padma Bhushan. Thank you.